enjoyable as possible. Transport Canada requires that all passengers obey the crew's instructions as needed. Safety cards are in the seat backs of planes, so please, pull them out and follow along. Carry-on bags are not permitted on this aircraft. They must be stowed away in the baggage compartment. Cell phones and other portable electronic devices must be turned off or in airplane mode and stowed away. Headsets must be removed for all takeoff and landings. This may come with fixed rides. With this flight, it's non-smoking. Seatbelts must remain fastened for your safety for the duration of the flight. Insert the flat fitting into the metal buckle. Snug it around your hips. Ensure the buckle is facing out. To release, lift the tab. There are 5 engines on the turbo arm. The door you enter and the one across the aisle can be opened by lifting the handle up and pushing the door outward. The doors on either side of the cockpit can be opened by twisting the recess handle in either direction and pushing the door outward. The fifth exit is in the ceiling above the third row. Remove the ceiling panel, pull down on the metal tab until the seal is released, push the hatch outward, and exit. Everyone should reach under their seat and find the pouch that contains their life jacket. In the event of an emergency, get your life jacket and put it inside your coat. That way you have a reason when you exit the aircraft. Time to remove it from the pouch, pull it over your head, and connect the waist straps. Be sure to only inflate your life jacket once you're outside the aircraft. This is done by swiftly pulling down on the red tabs. There's also an oral inflator to assist in inflating the life jacket if required. Behind the rear cargo net, there's a survival kit, first aid kit, fire extinguisher, and the emergency locator transmitter. And there's also a fire extinguisher beside the pilot. In the unlikely event that you have to exit the aircraft on the water, do not release your seatbelt until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and you have your life jacket with you. Reference the nearest exit, release your seatbelt, and move to the exit. On behalf of the Harbor Air team, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. We hope you enjoyed your experience, and we look forward to seeing you again.
Okay.